What do you have to do to be sent home by the Washington Nationals? First round pick Seth Romero has been sent home by the Washington Nationals for disciplinary reasons, and it's not the first time he's been in trouble. He was booted off his Houston Cougars college baseball team for disciplinary action, and as a result, his stock plummeted in the draft. Now, I look at this club and I think, you don't have a whole lot of disciplinary credibility in my book, because I watched the Bryce Harper, Jonathan Papelbon drama unfold right there in front of my eyes. Papelbon called out Harper for not running out a fly ball. They end up in a physical altercation. And who do they send home? The veteran who was doing his job, Jonathan Papelbon. So this is a case of a team saying, well, we'll discipline one guy for stupid things, but we won't discipline another. Same thing with the Blue Jays back when Brett Laurie was playing third base. He rifled a helmet off an umpire. They didn't send him home. They didn't send him out to AAA. But Kevin Pillar got his feathers ruffled over getting pinch hit, as he should, and he got sent back to AAA. You got to be consistent if you're going to have any sort of credibility out there with regards to discipline with your players. What's good for the goose, good for the gander.